It's a plandemic, not a pandemic. It's all planned by the Democrats, the Chinese, the soy boys, the libtards. They're out to get me, the best president ever. I should be on Mount Rushmore. It's a plandemic. It's not real. That Dr. Fauci don't know what the heck he's talking about. He's taking a poop when people are dying. It's a plandemic. The dang Chinese did it. Blame the Chinese. It's not my fault. I'm perfect. I get a 10 out of 10 because Trump is the greatest guy ever.